All right, what's up, guys? Brad here, your way lawn care, doing a review of the Stihl HS46CE. Supposed to be the Easy Start Edition. Doing this review as a request from Brian with Brian's Lawn Care. And he was looking for a Stihl trimmer. I think he was looking at the 56. It's a 21.4cc motor, two-stroke, 22-inch blade. Got a little rust on it. Fortunately, I don't have a garage to put all my equipment in, like a lot of people, so I have to cover up my stuff with a tarp on the trailer. It has had quite a bit of use. Blades are still razor sharp. I mean, it would cut you a little of nothing. Got the dreaded cap that everybody hates. Fuel cell's kind of in a weird location, but it's actually pretty easy to get fuel into. Got the positional choke, automatic off, and you push up on it, turn it off, and drop it back. Hasn't been run in a couple days, so I'll start it up and be a pretty much a true cold start. Oh.